Hi everyone, I'm Judith from I'm an English teacher in Domingo Viejo School in Melgar de Fernamental in Burgos. I use several tools in my English class and I'm going to show you one of them, a VOKI. It's a really funny and useful tool where students can transport themselves into a cartoon. And also for reading, listening, and speaking and writing. I'm going to show you how it works. You click on voki.com and you can log in and create classrooms and a premium version paying it. But we're going to use the free VOKI. We create it, the character, we select one. They are related to job, monsters, folk, cats, dogs, cartoons, and you can also see all the characters available. If they have the star on the corner, it's because it's for a premium version. For instance, we are going to select this girl. And second, we can change the clothes, the accessories that she or he has. Then we change the hairstyle. And she uses a hat or a cap, you can do it. And also sunglasses or a mask. Depends on the character, and a necklace is also possible. Later you change the background. There are several backgrounds related to sports, nature, dancing, others that can be animated. And in this case, for instance, you can use it for describing a bedroom, and then you can change the color of the lips, also the colors of the eyes, the color of the skin, depends on what you want, the color of the hair, and also the makeup if it's available for that character. And the last part is the audio. If you do it in a computer, you can upload the audio apart from it. And here you have the option of calling that number and send a message. Or the students can record their voices and reproduce them. That is the most important, the most interesting to practice speaking. And here you can tape what you want, and the VOKI is going to reproduce it. Hello, I am Susana. For instance, if you use other language, you can use it, and also you can use if it's a male or female or the accent of Fiona from Scottish, and you can reproduce.
Hello, I am Susan.
If you like with this or the student's voice, you save it and they ask you for a name for the VOKI. You save and to share the VOKI that is ready, they offer you a premium version also, and that is for free. As is for free, you can use Facebook, Twitter, an email to send it, you can see, or a link to copy the URL. And copy and paste on your blog or on your virtual class or in any document or a PPT, whatever. And that's all.